That's a lot of people having this issue. Holy crap. Yep, Cotton. I have never actually played this version. I've actually barely played Cotton in general. Some of them didn't look too appealing to me.
One day the evil mist threw the prism out of order and covered the world with darkness. I'd rather just hit start and play the game.
Yeah, I wanted to play the Saturn ones. Is this the first one in the series, or was there one before this? Does any of you guys know? It is the first. Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought I heard something about that. Oh, there. Okay, well, this is interesting. Yeah. I am liking the music, actually. So we have an experience bar. This is actually pretty cool. Hey, Patchouli, you want to come in here? Yeah. Come here, Patchouli. Come here, Julie. Come on. Come on, Patchouli. Come on. Patchouli. Hey, Patchouli. Come here, Patchouli. All right. I feel like blue gives you your bombs. Hit detection is definitely weird in this, though. Better than Nexer. I think red is actually experience. No, it's not. Okay, maybe it is yellow. Because it didn't give me big experience. It gave me a special weapon. It gave me the dragon. It is a dragon. No, see, red gave me experience that time. I'm so confused. What did I get hit by? I think I got hit by those spawning trees. Can't hit their heads. Gravity. I like this boss. Nexer, what? This game's a lot more fun. It's definitely more janky, but I think it's more fun. Yeah. My shot's growing. Thank you. It's a fun game. I like it. Oh, nice. I'll eat. Oh, don't collect any, you get a score bonus. It's like the otter shmup. Got his name already. You don't collect any fruit, you get a huge bonus. I'll have to try that after I beat this boss. Yeah, Hacha Mecha Fighter. Haka Mecha Fighter. Life. That's okay, that's gonna be tough. It's close there. I just skimmed right by that one and ended up collecting it. Pretty dumb is in like pretty big points. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, I got stuck on the ground. Come on. Well, that was terrible. Tohu games have a lot of trumpet in them. Oops, I wasn't paying attention. Reminds me of a level in Wings of War. Ah, jeez. I do like the soundtrack a lot. It reminds me a lot of East 3. Similar kind of music. Yuzako, I think yellow is points. I think that's what it is. Oh, KO Flying Squadron, that's a fun one. I think Cotton's a lot better though. This is just like really fun right from the get-go. My fault. Well, you do get extra lives from points, so it's something to keep in mind. And as you can tell, the scoring's kind of small in this, so they actually add up. Red is definitely experience, but sometimes you'll get a dragon from red as well, and I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, no, orange doesn't do anything. I mean, you're thinking yellow, right? I haven't seen orange. I've only seen red, blue, and yellow. So there is orange? It looks identical to red to me. Hmm. 72660. Secret 20,000. I don't know if that was more than. Was that more than what I could have collected? I think it was 20k. I don't think it was 2k. Let's see. Assuming the game wants to load. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it was 20k. Oh, no, it's a red is the dragon. Okay, orange is experience. I see it now, Zacko. And there are a lot of enemies. I like that. Oh. Yeah, I like this butt rock, man. Like I said, it reminds me of the East 3 soundtrack. That's one of my favorites from that era. My fault. You know, I just remembered I have bombs and I haven't been using them at all. Ooh, listen to those horns. Sultry. I'm definitely gonna be coming back and playing this game more. Trying to get a 1cc, maybe do a let's play on it. It's fun. This is actually my first Cotton game. Now I want to play Cotton, with Cotton 2 on Saturn and Cotton Boomerang. Although I doubt they had the butt rock. That'll be disappointing. Butt rock is the only rock. Shit, I'm guessing they probably don't even have rock music. I don't know. Oops, I was looking at chat. Okay, yeah, you get way more for not getting any. Okay. Cotton Dude definitely does not have butt rock. Damn. Damn. Oh shit, come on. Alright, let's continue. Then we'll play something else. Oh, and you keep your score too. The fairy attack? I didn't see a fairy attack. And again, I'm kind of laser focused on dying. So I wasn't paying attention to anything else. Yeah, really cool game. I'll definitely be playing more of that. I like that quite a bit. All right, let's see what else we got. We've got a lot of stuff here. We're not going to get through most of it. So cool that these are working, man. It's great being able to play some duo again. And you know if it's a brand new game or if it's going to be a remake of the original. Oh, so Cotton originally came out on the 68K, then it got ported to PC Engine.